Are you receiving? Can you feel me? The information that you're seeking is reciting, is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend.
What's going on, gamers? RC Styles here, welcoming you to Evil Dead Regeneration on Time Warp. Been waiting to play this for a while because I lost my copy of it. But we got it back. Came in the mail yesterday. And I did promise that I would do a playthrough for Thanksgiving next few days, you know, because I'll be off tomorrow. Probably won't say a whole hell of a lot because I get into these games pretty intently. There will be story elements, and oh yes, there will be blood.
I've never really believed in true evil. At least not until that night in the cabin. The night we found the book. Necronomicon Ex Mortis, the Book of the Dead. Inked in blood and bound in human flesh, the book holds the power to resurrect demons and summon the powers of darkness. Professor Raymond Nobe brought the Necronomicon to this quiet place years ago to study the book, to unlock its secrets. He was never seen again. When we read it, we awoke something in the woods. A dark, infectious evil as old as time. It got into my hand and it went bad, so I cut it off. It got to the others too, twisting them, changing them. They became something less than human. That's when they came for me.
Sacrifice his beating heart to the Necronomicon!
You know, 10-1 says, that hurt.
You better bring your A-game, stud.
Through.
Apparently we were stuck.
Witness!
Six months and not a single visit. Oh yeah, my appeal must be coming along swell. Hey, you know what? Give me the bad news and blow. TV time starts in 5.
Your whole story, the Necronomicon, your friends being possessed by evil, you being forced to butcher them. You were telling the truth. I thought you were crazy.
Professor Nobby's diary? But how did you...
I bribed a janitor to grab your files from Dr. Reinhardt's office this morning.
Dr. Reinhardt's office? Why would my shrink have Nobby's diary? That doesn't make any sense. Nobby's diary, it was in the cabin right beside the Necronomicon.
I have to get to the authorities before Reinhardt realizes this book is missing.
Hey, I just wanted to say, thanks for believing in me. You know, I bet you'd be some kind of a knockout if you traded in the granny wear for thigh-high stockings and a bra that pushed up your yams. Yams? Oh, baby smooth, Ashinova. What are you up to?
Such craftsmanship, so diabolically beautiful! Necronomicon ex mortes, fate brought you to me, but it is destiny and my own brilliance that will allow us to reshape the world! It is time to release the power of the dead!
Are you talking to me, Doc? Or is this another one of your crazy mad scientist rants?
Even your sarcasm can't ruin my mood today. In fact, I should be thanking you. You proved that a living being could experience the power of this amazing book without succumbing to its evil. I'm just sorry that my experiments on you proved fatal.
Ain't this a kick in the pants?
Achtung, Patient!
Alright.
I gotta get out of here.
I don't know, maybe he's just scatterbrained.
Just going to
I'm trying to fix the brightness and contrast of this real quick.
Let's see if these freaks are still allergic to lead.
Come on, let me out of here.
There's a way to open this, I just need to find it.
Sunny Meadows, happiness is just a pill away.
Groovy.
You already belong to the darkness.
But remember, at Sunny Meadows, sad is a force.
Baby. Oh.
Hey! Huh? What the? Or double it.
Achtung, patients! Yesterday's shots had a few of you Danke to all who participated. And remember, there is no I in insanity!
Or smack me, said no, bitch.
I mean, the door attacked you.
No, it literally attacked me. I got up to it and it came downward, like smacking me, like smack.
Ew.
What the hell? Stay dead. Is that the best you got? Crazy, even for a nut house. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You know what? You're toast, ugly. Finally, some good luck.
You think.
Back now. Looks like this door should open. I gotta find out how, though. Electrified water. How shocking. Guess this guy ordered extra crispy. Hey, bub, what's cooking? That'll work. Possessions? Come on, come on, where are you? Pay dirt. Yeah, baby. Sing for the king.
Are you the only sure thing in the universe?
See you in hell. Oh, yeah. Ha ha ha! Now this is therapy.
Oops.
Suck on that. Nice office, Doc. Real modest. Conserve your energy, Static Cling, because you're going to need every stinking volt.
Good riddance.
What was that? I can't believe you just got your ass kicked by a one-handed nut job. What? Oh, you think I'm your daddy? Listen up, Shake and Bake. I eat evil for breakfast and danger for dinner, so spread the word. Ash is back in business. Professor Nobi? What the...
Reinhardt has used the Necronomicon to open a series of portals, each one allowing evil to spread through the world, corrupting all in its path. You must stop him.
Look, Nobes, let's get this straight. All I must do is get the hell out of here. Now where's the damn fire exit?
You can escape this sanitarium, but not the threat that Reinhardt poses. And neither can Sally.
Sally? My lawyer? What's she got to do with this?
Reinhardt needs my diary to complete his work, and he sent his evil minions to pursue her.
Damn, I mean, I know she's a lawyer, but she doesn't deserve that. I mean, sure, she's a little uptight and square, but I think there's something freaky-deaky going on there, too, you know what I'm saying? Well, she was trying to help me, so... Oh, damn. All right, what do I need to do?
You must close the portals between this world and the next, for they are the source of Reinhardt's power.
Repair breaches. Okay, got it.
But you won't be able to do it alone.
No offense, Professor, but how do I put this? You're a big, useless ghost head.
He's talking about me, Hero!
Yeah!
Oh!
Ash, Sam was once a patient here. Dr. Reinhardt used the Necronomicon to change him into the creature you
think. He's a Deadeye. End of story.
Okay! Bad first impression.
Sam is spiritually connected to the book, but his soul remains untarnished by evil. Sense where the portals are. He knows the necessary incantations to close them. You will fail without his help.
All right, we go. But if you get all dead-eyed on me, even for a second, I'll carve you up like a Christmas goose. You got that, Stubby?
Reality check! Who you calling Stubby? Stubby?
Peachy. Oh, well, Sally girl, I guess you're camping out tonight.
I smell is trouble. Stay focused, Runt.
There.
Oh, it's a three-pointer.
this furnace reminds me of?
I have no idea.
Connected
to what? The union of vertically challenged half-deadites?
You know, connected. Me and Sticks, guy was thin as a toothpick. We were top earners.
I thought you were an ice cream truck driver.
I was a lot of things. You know, for cover. Me and Sticks used to pose as chimney sweeps, sneaking in out of furnace vents with the loot. My Sticks must have put on a couple of pounds before the last job, because he got himself stuck. Furnace suddenly comes on and boom. Then,
And then you played pickup Sticks, right?
I don't deserve sarcasm.
It's a three-pointer.
Ow!
One more time.
Know what this furnace reminds me of?
I have no idea.
Him and me, we used to be connected.
I have no idea. Pull yourself together, Runt. You'll get over it.
I don't get it. Weight off your shoulders.
Chuck on that.
Pop goes the deadite. Ah! Woo! This one's got lice. And good riddance. Feeling lightheaded? You won't be needing this anymore! Well, look on the bright side! No more scalpage!
Good riddance.
So what were you in a loony bin for anyways? Mania? Dementia? ADD? I was in for ADD. Did you say something? They usually talk to Sunny Meadows for something like that. But the shrink said he had a really bad case. I don't think it got bad, though. I mean...
What the hell? Shirt stack. I've got an idea.
I'm ready for him. Hurry up! Before this wolf stomps my face!
Nice job, Stubby. Up, Runt. I am now officially your daddy.
Hey, we need to get through here. I can feel it.
Too thick to slice and dice. That cave might go through. And will you look at that? It's all custom designed for pulse-free loudmouths under 3 feet tall.
Rats! Mother of all diseases! Unholy pestilence!
What is your malfunction, Shrimp? Quit pole dancing on my leg.
Do you know how many germs these rats are packing? Syphilis? Polio? Gingivitis? Little petri dishes with teeth, for freak's sake. I'd rather suck face with a sewage...
The Necronomicon's power comes from the ancient symbols that fill its pages. I have scribed some of these symbols along your path. Seek them out and learn to use them. With this particular symbol, you can temporarily take possession of other beings.
If I go puppet master on Bacon Bit here, will I be able to shut his stinking pie hole?
You will be able to do much more than that. Just stand on the symbol.
I swear to crap, if you even put one scratch on me...
Don't you worry, little twerpy. I'll bring you back in one piece.
Don't do nothing stupid, all right?
What the?
a little.
Yes! I think this jerk's trying to get romantic!
Oh yeah!
Yo! Asheru! I got this chump on lockdown!
See you in hell. Shorty. Impressed. Oh, I'm good.
There's a way to get you. Feeling lightheaded?
Look at yourself. You're a mess.
Thank you.
If you ask me, silence isn't golden. It's frickin' platinum!
By the way, I was rooting around your brain and I saw some stuff. How long have you worn women's underwear anyway?
What's beyond this point, but I know that's where we belong.
Guarding the catacombs before you is a soul eater. To pass through, Sam must gather 3 imprisoned spirits as an offering. Once fed, the beast will slumber, allowing you to pass.
Okay, so what you're saying is feed Peepers his sleepy treats and sneak past while he's snoozing? Mm-hmm, got it.
But be warned!
Fucking hell!
The final spirit is guarded by the most vile of creatures. They will stop at nothing to end your quest.
Spirits? What's the connection?
I have no idea. Come on, get moving.
Where was I? Oh, yeah. So Reinhard had me locked up in that basement for a good couple of months. Poking me, prodding me, never gave me a scrap of food. Well, lucky for me, one of the cooks left a shipment of taco shells down there. I lived off of those taco shells for 3 freaking years. Even though, you know, the nights don't really need it.
Right now. When this shit used to be considered fast. Oh, a big fucking circle.
Have I mentioned how much I hate rats?
Will you please shut your freaking mouth?
A girl with one leg?
What are you, a gossiping housewife? That'll work. First spirit. Well, go on, hurry up, Runt. This chainsaw ain't getting any lighter.
Timpano, Imazu, Noro, Iposi. There! Feels like there's an evil marsh pit in my gut. Let's get this thing back to the gate. And watch my back! If I die, this thing will be free to return to its demonic hidey hole.
Thank you.
gate!
Toast, ugly. And stay dead. You know, 10-to-1 says that hurt. That had to hurt.
What's a guy gotta do to open?
Good peepers. Good boy.
What
you want another one?
Yeah?
It's just a flesh wound. Ever heard of the phrase, ask a stupid question, eat a chainsaw?
Oh, don't want to talk. I'm not here. Hello, I'm not here. I'm not here.
Cool.
Non calor sed humo.
No, no. You're
Earth
through.
Tesh.
Save me!
Stay dead. Good riddance. Suck on that. You know, 10-to-1 says that hurt. You know, you should put some ice on that.
Nice chainsaw. Somebody's trying to compensate.
Oops, my bad.
Oh.
You won't be needing this anymore!
Oh! Oh!
Whoa! This one's got lice! Nothing to lose your head over!
You know what? You're toast, ugly. You're through.
Yes! I think this jerk's trying to get romantic!
Nice job.
Oh.
Good stuff, Runt.
Well, look on the bright side. No more smoke. Feeling lightheaded?
That hurt you a lot more than it hurt me. Let's try some quiet time, huh? What do you think? Is it possible?
There is quiet.
Come on, come on, just finish it. At the time. That had to hurt.
There's a weight off your shoulders.
Thank you.
right, you like that?
See you in hell. Oh, I'm good.
Is that the best you got?
You know what? You're toast, ugly.
That had to hurt.
Come on, Sam. What's a little decapitation between friends?
The Necronomicon isn't just a history of evil. It's a riddle that offers its master ghastly dark power and the ability to destroy mankind. I, Professor Raymond Nobe, now know my purpose in life and death. I must do whatever is necessary to stop the book.
Way to lay on the melodrama, Professor.
If you say one word,
the portal, it's close, and it's something else, a powerful evil, somewhere near here, very near.
You don't say.
And that's where we're going to end this video. I'll be playing some more tomorrow, so be sure to come back and hang out with me then. Until tomorrow, I will see you all later. Peace.